Well, another auction. This one we're keeping a close eye on because it has a rare piece of art with Pittsburgh ties. Andy Warhol's iconic Marilyn Monroe portrait is hitting the auction block this month. Christie's is expecting the painting to go for $200 million, the highest pre-sale estimate on any object ever going to auction. The auction begins May 13th.